You now need to start scouting other hunters. Look for areas where deer have not been pressured yet, where they are still maybe responding in their normal summer-like patterns. This gives you a phase two of sorts to get that first chance before they realize they're being hunted.